2017 Nissan Sentra Model Overview. New for 2017. After an extensive refresh in 2016, the standard Sentra models are largely unchanged. A new premium technology package is available for the SR and SL trims, thicker glass helps quiet the interior, and the center console has been redesigned for more storage space. Nissan introduced two new sporty models for 2017, the Sentra SR Turbo and Sentra Nismo. Vehicle summary. The Nissan Sentra competes in the popular compact class and slots above the subcompact Versa sedan and Versa note hatchback, but below the midsize Altima and semi-premium Maxima sedans. Overview. The standard 2017 Nissan Sentra is available in four trim levels including S, SV, SR and SL. Power for the standard models come from a 1.8-liter i4 rated 124 horsepower and 125 pounds-to-foot of torque. The base S model is available with a 6-speed manual or Stronic CVT, while all other trims come with the CVT standard. Power for the Sentra SR Turbo and Sentra Nismo comes from a turbocharged and intercooled 1.6-liter i4 rated 188 horsepower and 177 pounds-to-foot mated to either a 6-speed manual or CVT with a wider gear ratio spread. The SR Turbo model's suspension rides on 17-inch wheels with unique suspension tuning including stiffer front springs and stiffer front and rear dampers. The electric power steering system features a larger steering motor and revised tuning. Nissan also upgraded the front brakes, 11.7-inch versus 11.0-inch, and revised the active understeer control system. A power moonroof is standard on the SR Turbo. In addition to the SR Turbo model's upgrades, the Sentra Nismo features revised aerodynamics including a new front fascia and rear spoiler. Other cosmetic changes include new lower side sills and fascia, dark chrome accents, red striping, black side mirrors, and Nismo badging. Inside, there are Nismo sports seats with red stitching as well as unique materials and colors throughout. Nismo performance upgrades, over the SR Turbo, include reinforced floor and rear parcel shelf, revised suspension and steering tuning, and 18-inch Nismo 10-spoke alloy wheels with Michelin Pilot Sport all-season tires.